This is an unrehearsed, spontaneous commentary on this little video I did yesterday, which was also spontaneous. I'm screen recording my iPhone while I was messing with the robot vacuum. They just recently updated the map, but I thought it looked kind of neat. You see the red lines? There are no-go zones that I put in there. The map just updated to have a little icon that looks just like the vacuum, which I thought was neat. And obviously the line is the path that it goes. And yeah, it updates like every 5 seconds. I forgot that I meant to speed this up, because watching it in real time was not cool. So I'm going to stop recording this, and then I'm going to speed the rest of this up. Well, you can see what's going on here, sort of. You can see from the map that it's stopped moving and it is calling out for assistance. I wasn't paying attention to the map. I had it sitting on my desk while I did other things, but when I looked at it, I go, yeah, I was sitting there. I don't think I hear the vacuum anymore. then I just got up and looked. I didn't even look at the map at first. And it had gotten stuck on the carpet. So I got it unstuck from the carpet and went out to and set it back free again. And then I kept doing screenshots while that was going on. So that's what the rest of this is.